We're here in Seattle for this afternoon's matchup between the Eagles and the Seahawks. Hello, friends, and welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. Jim Nantz and Phil Simms here on the scene getting set for kickoff. And Phil, it's all yours before we get the game started.
Well, you know, Jim, we had a chance to talk to both teams. We saw they're excited about playing this game. And when you get teams like this, it should be an exciting day.
What do you think of the matchup at receiver today, Phil? A couple of guys that aren't considered top threats by the defenses, but they've certainly made big plays through the years and this season, too.
Well, we'll find out when this game is over if they are top threats. You know, Jim, kids grow up nowadays. They want to be receivers because that's what the NFL has turned into, a passing league. So when you look at these two guys, they're going to get their chances. They're excellent route runners, and they're strong. So if they get that opportunity, they can break a tackle and still make a long play.
It's time to get started, so to the field we go. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. Leon Washington now with a chance to return this one. Spins out of the defender's clutches. First down here. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip. Now Asamoah picks off that pass. Here's the former first pick now. Michael Vick taking the field for his first series today.
Michael Vick can make all the throws on the football field. There's no doubt about it. He can fit that football into some small spaces.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. First and 10. Scrambling out of the pocket. Running away from the pressure. Gains 16.
Well, he knew he wasn't going to make it in the end zone if he just kept running. So what does he do? The right thing. He dives and just comes up a few inches short of the touchdown.
Defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone, and he's in for the touchdown. The Eagles for the extra point. Add the extra point. The kick is good. It's still early in this one. The Eagles are leading by 7. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. First down coming up. They'll give it to the back. Out of the eye.
Number 24. The ball carrier.
Let's run! Let's run!
Second down here.
Ohio! Ohio!
They'll run it with him again. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage. You look at this defensive unit. Watch out for Nnamdi Asamoah today.
Yeah, great speed on the outside, Nnamdi Asamoah. There's no doubt about that. And man-to-man, he is able and willing to take on your best receiver and cover him one-on-one during the game.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Flex round! Flex
round! Quick drop back. The defense doubled up on that one.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Trying to beat the play clock.
The offense
going to stop the game here with a timeout. How about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. He's looking long. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way. That's a timeout by the defense. Eagles getting ready now to start their drive. These DBs will not back off. This series begins for the offense with a very good chance to score. First down and 10. Scans the field, brings it into his body.
This is why I like quarterbacks who get underneath the center a lot. When you get underneath the center, you can deceive the defense because they cannot see where the football is. You can fake reverses, you can fake the run, you got these play action passes that generally work and get you some easy completions.
About to take a snap inside the 20. They'll go shotgun here. The quarterback throws to the right, and it's off the mark. As you look at this offense, a player to watch, of course, is DeSean Jackson. He should be something else in this one.
Yeah, he's a tremendous threat down the field. There's no doubt about it. He's so fast. And if he gets open, getting the football, he can make a miss and he can go all the way. Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage. The defense showing a blitz.
Challenging Eagles in for the score.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on to that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
And after that extra point, the Eagles lead by 14. They're lining up here for the onside kick. Like the receiving team has recovered. The Seahawks come onto the field now for
Ohio,
this next series.
Ohio.
They come to the line and it's first down. It's going to be a delay of game penalty.
Delay of game on the offense. Repeat, first down.
Seahawks get ready to start their drive. Playing press coverage to the outside. First down here. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. He wants to go deep. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Second and long. Heaving it down the field. What a catch.
There is nothing like the long throw down the field where the quarterback throws it high and far. What a throw. What a catch. Just excellent execution. Didn't result in a touchdown, but still a special play.
First down following the long play. Ball is snapped and the quarterback tosses it to the outside. They tackle him for a loss.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. He's looking to the touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. You know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Not giving up another inch. The Eagles getting set now for their next series. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Steps back to throw. Looking for an open receiver on the right. That's a gain of six.
The defensive line will be the focus here in this game. If they're disrupting the quarterback, the rest of the defense will have a chance to do their thing.
That short pass play picked up six. It's now second down and four. Second down, four to go. Looking to the right side and throwing. Dangerous pass into double coverage.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
After the incompletion, third and four coming up. Dropping back to throw. That ball is going the other way. He's brought down.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The quarter is about to end. One more play first.
Here's the quick toss to the running back. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Second down following the run.
He drops back to throw. That ball is picked off. Gets past the first wave, bringing the play to an end.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. The official whistles this one dead. This is going to be a delay of game.
Repeat, first down.
After that penalty, it'll be first and 15.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Getting away from the pressure. And they sack the quarterback.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
Second and 15 following the first down sack.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Now looking at third down.
Gun. Base 24.
The quarterback's calling something out. Third and 13.
Looking down the field. He's got the grab, and he's got the first.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Now first and 10. Stands in the pocket. Thrown incomplete.
Well, that's one of those, you know, let's get in the cliche book here, Jim. Well, they just weren't on the same page. Well, you know what it was? It was a bad route. That's what it was. The receiver made the mistake. That's why the football was incomplete.
Second down after the incompletion. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Second down and 10. Looking to scramble. He's got a wide open alley. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Gun. Base 24.
First and 10. Trying to make something happen. The quarterback throws to the right.
You got to find ways to avoid sacks in the NFL. Two ways to do it. Run away from them because you got speed or good footwork inside the pocket. Nice job that time by the quarterback, avoiding the sack and getting rid of the football.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Third down and 10. He's scrambling now. He's brought down. That's going to bring up 4th down. About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun, running away from the sack. Breaks another tackle, running for his life. Working that left side. They fail to convert here on 4th down.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on 4th down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
The Seahawks come onto the field for their next series. First down, offense readying for the snap. Pump fake. The defense gets the sack.
Quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving. You want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
This is a five-step drop back.
Looking for interception.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
From inside the red zone, these defensive backs are ready for a battle.
First and 10. Throwing now to his left. They break through. Tackle up behind the line. No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. The quarterback has his team's attention here. So they complete that one, yet it's still second down. Looks to his left. Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. The quarterback, Brandon Browner, with the interception. They bring him to the turf. That does it here for the first half. Seahawks trailing this one. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. It's first down as they head to the line. That's a pass all the way. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Hauls it in for the first down.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
Gun.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Looks around. Gets away from the heat. He'll fire it out to the left, and that ball's nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
That time, awesome job by avoiding the sack by the quarterback. Gets out of trouble, gets outside. Hey, even though he doesn't get a completion, good job avoiding the negative yards.
Offense lines up here. The quarterback's calling something out. Second and 10. Scanning the field. All day to throw. Vicks looking long. And the throw, it's incomplete.
This can be the difference in the game. When you get a chance for a big play on the long go route on the outside, the quarterback has got to hit it. That time he didn't even get close.
They face third down after the incomplete pass. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Five-step drop. And the quarterback is taken down. Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. Play fake here. Stands in the pocket. The throw to the left. A takeaway. He's in the clear.
runs out of bounds.
I have to say that.
It's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
From the red zone.
It's a throw all the way.
In the end, it picks up only a yard.
Really important they find a way to score in this drive here, so close to the goal line. They got to get back in this game. And if they find a way to score, even though they'll still be behind, it'll give them a lot of confidence.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Getting set as fast as they can. And the point after is good. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. They'll take it at this one.
Eagles are getting set for their next possession.
Here, a split backfield.
Right 20! Right 24!
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First down and 10. Scrambling out of the pocket. And he's going to be brought down. They're in the hurry-up mode.
It is truly a bonus. And you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback, and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
Second down and 11.
Surveys. Still searching for a receiver.
Perfect defense call that time. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and he still couldn't make the play.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the...
That ball has been picked off.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
First down on the way. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. No one was open.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field. Play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
That's second down coming up. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
clutch catch.
As good as it gets. Touchdown.
What a long, arching throw by the quarterback. So beautiful. You see it spiral in the air and right on the target for the touchdown.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. Extra point is good. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. They face first down. Quarterback drops back, play action. Has the reception all alone. And he's brought to the ground.
Quarterbacks love play action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
From the gun. Running away from the pressure. He'll fire it out to the left.
Nice job by the defensive back. The quarterback buys the extra time. He gets outside of the pocket, but look at him. They stay right with the pass receivers. Nobody gets open. Quarterback has to throw it away.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Getting away from the pressure.
Looking to the right side and throwing.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Gets out of pocket fast and not able to make the throw for the completion.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10.
Quarterback drops back, looking to scramble, and he's taken down.
You're talking about a bonus. When you get a defensive tackle that can get in the backfield and sack the quarterback, that is something special. Great job that time by the big D tackle.
About this, they're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals.
Play action. Looking at every option. That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. Play action fake. Looking to throw.
Good throw and good catch right on the sideline.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play-action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
Offense lines up here.
First and 10. Lynch. They deck him in the backfield. Wasting no time now for this next play. After running it, it's second down. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage.
Another handoff to the right side. And you can see how they fared in the red zone to this point, which is brought to you by Verizon. Verizon, rule the air.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first.
Back to the ground. Taking off.
The Seahawks are in the end zone for the touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
He made it. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
Going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
Could not beat the play count.
Repeat, first down.
The Eagles ready to take over the football.
First down here. The quarterback's calling something out.
Out of the gun. The quarterback throws to the right. Bites off the hip.
This is what drives coaches crazy. You make the quarterback throw it short, then you can't come up and make the tackle and you give up a long game. You've got your players in position. That's all you can do. Now it's up to them to make a play.
First down coming up.
The D-line now shifting into a spread look. They are getting ready to rush that quarterback.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. Trying to find an open man. And gains about one. This will be second down. Second and nine. Scans the field. Reaches in. Swats it away.
Good job of getting open deep down the field. The quarterback cannot make the throw.
Third and nine coming up after that last pass play failed to connect. Trying to make something happen. The tackle is made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down. 2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Challenge. Ball's picked off. He's got some daylight.
Touchdown, Seattle Seahawks.
You talking about getting your team full of emotion and getting everything on your side. How about that interception by the defense and then taking it back all the way for the score?
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Good piece of tackle. Eagles getting ready now to start their drive. They come to the line and it's first down. Steps back to throw, trying to work. That's an interception. And he'll step out of bounds.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position and they made the interception.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First down here. Three-step drop. Makes the reception.
Hard for defensive backs to stop these guys now. With the rule the way they are, you can't touch them, but there's nothing you can do about athletic ability. Nice jump and catch.
Now in rhythm, the quarterback drop. Touchdown, Seahawks. That may have been the clincher right there.
Yeah, what a game all day long. So exciting to end it like this late in the game. Man, you enjoy victories like this.
It's good. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Dropping back to throw. Shifts away, and he's knocked out of bounds.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet. But there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Interception! To a halt.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception. See something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. The pass fails to find the mark. Quarterback has his team's attention here. Watch the safety. He's creeping up. Going for the home run. And he's intercepted. He's into the open. Touchdown. And that'll close the gap in this one.
What a catch. What an interception. And not only that, take it all the way back for a touchdown. You talk about deflating for an offense. Oh, shoot, that gets close to making them quit.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick.
The ref will sort this one out. He's thrown a flag. That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. The Seahawks come onto the field now for this next series.
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Backs to the wall for the offense. Launching it deep. Pulls it in. He steps out.
For so many years, they've all these rinky-dink, deep and dunk quarterbacks. Now we got guys in there throwing it deep down the field. What a nice catch. What a really good deep throw.
Ohio! Ohio!
Here's the safety inching up for this play. Looking down the field. That pass incomplete.
Number 18, the intended receiver on the play. Second down.
Now, second down. Down the field. Ball is batted down.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
The safety near the line of scrimmage. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
From the gun, he'll throw it over the middle.
Lucky that did not get picked off. Double coverage.
Pass incomplete. Number 33, the intended target on the play.
Fourth down and 10, and they're going to go for it.
Drop back, shotgun formation,
eyeing that left side. Seahawks now move the chains.
Well, this game is close. This offense has got a lead. They're down in the red zone. Got to be very careful in situations like this.
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. Looking to go up top again on first down. Makes the touchdown.
That touchdown might just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day. To score late in the game like this, to put it away, it's time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. Makes the PAT. Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. They pounce on him there.
Delay of game will cost
delay
him five.
Delay of game on the offense. Repeat, first down.
The Eagles get ready to start their drive. He's setting up here. He's been sacked five times today. Really been beat up. First and 15 to go. Stands in the pocket. Great protection. Left side. The defense had that one covered. That's it. This game is over. And coming up next is the post-game wrap-up, brought to you by Gatorade G-Series Recovery.